because I never play as Conor. And this is going to be a rough fight for my opponent. Diaz has pillow hands, great stamina, and jiu-jitsu. But Conor has near-perfect accuracy. Cut already. Whoa! I'm letting him land way too much right now. Why did I let that happen? Why do I keep letting go? Why did that still land? Look how bloody my nose is. Nice connection there by Nate Diaz. Oh, these are adding up. Oh no! Yeah, remember when I said this was a mixed match because of Conor's the power in his hand, his accuracy? Well, there it is. Yeah, snuck that in. Look at my fucking nose. Aww. Poor fella. Yeah, there we go. Look at that gash. And that's on the southpaw jab side too. So we can keep sneaking that in. And that side's not facing the camera, so it's great. Sneak that in. Oh no! There we go. Get him! You need to fight back. Why was Herb Dean so slow? Look at his neck. Whoa. Ooh, look at these feet. Gross.